Olympic Games medalists, world champions, and some new talent entering into the final as the wind direction changed and then changed again was the background of 50-meter rifle three-positions woman. Germany's 1998 world champion Sonja Feilschefter, who just won the silver this week during 10-meter air rifle, was back on the podium today, but this time with the most brilliant medal of all. The 2010 World Championship silver medalist entered into the final in first place with a total of 588 points and a three-point lead. The two-time World Cup final gold medalist, zeroing in shot for shot, advanced her distance between herself and her contenders. In fact, after the sixth shot, the two-time World Cup final silver medalist had 5.7-tenths of a point lead. Feilschefter was not touchable throughout the final and finished after shooting the highest score of the final, a total of 102.0 points, and won the gold with a total of 690.0 points. The Czech Republic's 2008 Olympic Games silver medalist Katarina Emmons is back. The one-time World Cup gold medalist entered into the final in second place with a total of 585 points. Just winning the gold a few days ago during 10-meter air rifle, Emmons was once again on the line ready for another medal. Emmons, after the eighth shot, had a 3.3-tenths of a point advantage over the fight for the bronze. Emmons finished the final exactly where she began, in second place, winning her second medal of the week, this time the silver, with a total of 684.2 points. The struggle for the bronze, which had everyone on the edge of their seats, went three ways between the People's Republic of China's Li Pijing, Austria's Lisa Ungerank, and the Russian Federation's Anna Sushko. Ungerank, who entered into the final in eighth place, impressed the spectators, starting off with three 10.6s in a row and jumped up to third. At that point on, the dance for the bronze began, and after the eighth shot, only mere tenths of a point separated the three. With two shots to go, it was anyone's game, yet it was Lee who put the pressure on, moving up to third after the ninth shot, and a 10.2 on her last sealed the deal for the bronze. The one-time World Cup gold medalist finished with a total of 680.3 points. Fourth place went to 24-year-old shooter Anna Sushko, who has never entered into a final round of a World Cup before. Sushko finished with a total of 679.8 points. Fifth place went to 19-year-old shooter Lisa Ungerank, who also has never entered into a final round of a World Cup in this discipline. Ungerank finished with a total of 679.4 points. Sixth place went to the United States of America's 2010 World Cup final gold medalist, Jamie Gray, with a total of 677.7 points. Seventh place went to the People's Republic of China's 2008 Olympic Games gold medalist, Du Li, with a total of 675.4 points. And eighth place went to Kazakhstan's 21-year-old shooter, Alexandra Malinovskaya, with a total of 675.2 points.